High on the agenda of the MOA review includes royalties, tax credit scheme, business development plan, and mine closure. Mineral Resource Authority Managing Director Jerry Gary says the state team led by the MRA was focused on negotiating for a win-win situation for all stakeholders, especially the landowners. He said the Commerce and Industry Department has come up with a national content plan that landowners and local businesses are engaged in business spin-offs beginning from the construction phase. The plan will be implemented once it is approved by the National Executive Council. The MD explained that currently business opportunities are made available by developers after projects go into production. This results in 5 to 6 years of missed business opportunities for landowners and PNG. Geopacific Resources Limited Chief Executive Officer Tim Richards says the company was looking forward to productive negotiations. He said the real challenge for all stakeholders is the implementation of the MOA once agreed. Woodluck Mine has a 13-year mine life and currently has 3 defined gold deposits, which gives a total of 1 million ounces in gold reserves and 1.6 million ounces in gold resources. Cedric Pajole, TV One News.